once Gundam City was a big wealthy metropolis city. Until when the city went through a dark period. Lots of bad guys, monsters, and even mutants exist to threaten the lives of the residents. Lots and lots of robberies, carnages, and chaos happen in this awful city. Even the police and the armies were unable to handle them. That's why people called this city as Goddamn City. People really hope that there will be some kind of superheroes who can step up to contain those evils deep. Luckily, there were two superheroes who answer their calls, who have the superpower to kick their asses. The Bat Schnauzer and the Super Poodle. At first, they were good friends. They compete with each other to beat those bad guys in the goddamn city. One by one, they exterminate those villains. But there was one incident that makes the Bat Schnauzer feel that Supergirl is also a big threat to the city. That was when she watched a fight between Supergirl and General Zod in the middle of the city. There was great destruction and casualties in the city. She feels that Supergirl doesn't care about the lives of the residents. She only just obsessed with becoming the city's number one hero. That's when Bat Schnauzer decided to beat Supergirl to teach her a lesson and kick her ass out of this city.
Let's go to Lex Luthor's place.
Bat Schnauzer, what do you want?